Most universities already taking action. UNC classes are canceled starting at 5 o'clock tomorrow. The university is urging students to leave Chapel Hill before the storm hits. NC State closes on Wednesday at 5 o'clock. Many schools' high school football games have either been moved or canceled. Wayne County schools already announced closures for Thursday and Friday, and Cumberland County will begin implementing curfews on Wednesday night.